A'udzu billahi minasy syaithanir rajim. Wa iza and when talaqtum, you divorce an-nisa, the woman, fabalaghna, and they reach ajalahunna, their waiting term,
before the end of their iddah,
fa'amsikuhunna bima'ruf, then retain them in a fair manner. Wa iza talaqtumun nisaa fabalaghna ajalahunna fa'amsikuhunna bima'ruf. And when you divorce the woman and they
nearly
reach their waiting period, then retain them in a fair manner. فَأَمْسِكُوهُنَّ بِمَعْرُوفٍ أَوْ سَرِّحُوهُنَّ بِمَعْرُوفٍ. Then retain them in a fair manner, or سَرِّحُوهُنَّ, release them بِمَعْرُوفٍ in a fair manner. وَلَا تُمْسِكُوهُنَّ, and do not retain them, ضِرَارًا لِتَعْتَدُوا, ضِرَارًا to hurt, لِتَعْتَدُوا so that you transgress. وَلَا تُمْسِكُوهُنَّ ضِرَارًا لِتَعْتَدُوا, then do not retain them in order to hurt so that you transgress.
Before her iddah period ends, you purposely retain her, not letting her go, in order to hurt her.
وَمَنْ يَفْعَلْ, and whoever does ذَلِكَ that, فَقَدْ, then indeed ظَلَمَ نَفْسَهُ, he wronged himself. ظَلَمَ نَفْسَهُ, ظَلَمَ نَفْسَهُ. وَمَنْ يَفْعَلْ ذَلِكَ فَقَدْ ظَلَمَ نَفْسَهُ, and whoever does that, then indeed he wronged himself. وَلَا تَتَّخِذُ, and do not take آيَاتِ اللَّهِ, the verses of Allah, huzuwa, in ridicule. وَلَا تَتَّخِذُوا آيَاتِ اللَّهِ هُزُوًا, and do not take the verses of Allah as ridicule, as a joke. وَذْكُرُوا, and remember, نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ, the favors of Allah عَلَيْكُمْ upon you. وَذْكُرُوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ, and remember the favors of Allah upon you. وَمَا, and what أَنْزَلَ, revealed عَلَيْكُمْ to you, مِنَ الْكِتَابِ, of the book, وَالْحِكْمَةِ, and the wisdom, يَعِذُكُمْ بِهِ, as he instructs you with it. وَمَا أَنْزَلَ عَلَيْكُمْ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ وَالْحِكْمَةِ يَعِذُكُمْ بِهِ, and what was revealed to you of the book and the wisdom, as how he instructs you with it. وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ, and fear Allah. وَعْلَمُوا, and know, أَنَّ اللَّهَ, that Allah, بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمٍ, بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ, of everything alim, all knower. وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمٍ, and fear Allah, and know that Allah, in everything, all knower. وَإِذَا طَلَّقْتُمُ النِّسَاءَ, and when you divorce the woman, فَبَلَغْنَ أَجَلَهُنَّ, and they reach their waiting period, فَلَا تَعْدُلُوهُنَّ, then do not hinder them. وَإِذَا طَلَّقْتُمُ النِّسَاءَ فَبَلَغْنَ أَجَلَهُنَّ فَلَا تَعْدُلُوهُنَّ, and when you divorce the woman and then they reach the waiting period,
after the iddah period is over,
then do not hinder them. فَلَا تَعْدُلُوهُنَّ أَنْ يَنْكِحْنَهُ, and do not hinder them that they marry azwajahunna, their husbands. Do not stop them from marrying back their husband again. Iza taradaw bainahum, when they have agreed between themselves, bil ma'ruf, in a fair manner. Fala ta'duluhunna ayyankihna azwajahunna iza taradaw bainahum bil ma'ruf. Then do not hinder them, stop them from marrying their husbands again when they have agreed between themselves in a fair manner. ذَلِكَ يُعَذُ بِهِ, that is admonished with it, مَنْ كَانَ, whoever is مِنْكُمْ, among you, يُؤْمِنُ بِاللَّهِ, believes in Allah, وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ, and the last day.
The relatives or friends of the woman, if they believe in Allah and the last day, must not prevent the woman from marrying back their ex-husband.
ذَلِكَ يُعَذُ بِهِ مَنْ كَانَ مِنْكُمْ يُؤْمِنُ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ, that is admonished with it, whoever is among you who believes in Allah and the last day. Thalikum azka lakum, that is virtuous for you, wa athhar, and more purer. Thalikum azka lakum wa athhar, that is more virtuous for you and more purer.
For the relatives to follow Allah's command is more virtuous than to follow their desires of their dislike of the woman's ex-husband.
Wallahu, and Allah, ya'lamu nos, wa antum, and you, la ta'lamun, do not know. Wallahu ya'lamu wa antum la ta'lamun, and Allah knows while you do not know. Wal walidatu, and the mothers, yurdi'na, shall suckle auladahunna, their children, haulain, 2 years, kamilain, complete, 2 complete years. Wal walidatu yurdi'na auladahunna haulaini kamilain. Then the mothers shall suckle their children 2 complete years.
The period of suckling is 2 years to make the baby a mahram. If the baby is more than 2 years and being suckled by another woman, then that woman does not become a milk mother, not mahram.
Liman, for whoever arada, wishes, ayyutimmar rada'ah, to complete the suckling. Liman arada ayyutimmar rada'ah, for whoever wishes to complete the suckling. Wa alal mauludi lahu, and upon the father, on him, rizquhunna, their provision, wa kiswatuhunna, and their clothing, bil ma'ruf, in a fair manner. Wa alal mauludi lahu rizquhunna wa kiswatuhunna bil ma'ruf, and upon the father, on him, the woman and the baby, provisions and their clothing in a fair manner.
The man has to provide even though he has divorced the woman.
La tukallafu, not is a burden nafsun, any soul, illa wus'aha, except its capacity,
whatever the ex-husband can afford.
La tukallafu nafsun illa wus'aha, not to burden any soul except whatever its capacity. La tudarra, not made to suffer, walidatun, the mother, biwaladiha, because of her child.
The ex-husband must not take away the child from the mother in order to hurt her.
La tudarra walidatun biwaladiha, not to suffer the mother because of her child. Wala mauludullahu, and not the father, biwaladi, because of his child.
The mother too must not prevent the father from seeing the children.
Wa alal warisi, and upon the hair of the father, H-E-I-R. Mislu zalik, that is the same debt of the father. The duty, the responsibility, if the father pass away, is the same on the father's side. Fa in arada, then if they both desire, fisalan, winning, an through taradin, mutual consent, min huma, of both of them, watashawur, and consultation. Fa in arada fisalan an taradin min huma watashawur, then if they both desire, winning through mutual consent of both of them, to stop the milking, the suckling. Fala junaha alaihima, and no blame on both of them. Or in, and if aradtum, you want an to tastardi'u, ask another woman to suckle auladakum, your child. Wa in aradtum an tastardi'u auladakum, and if you wish to ask another woman to suckle your child. Fala junaha alaikum, then there is no blame, junahun, no sin on you, alaikum. Fala junaha alaikum iza sallamtum, then there is no sin or blame upon you when you pay. Iza sallamtum, ma what ataitum, you give bil ma'ruf, in a fair manner. So you pay reasonably, not too cheap. Wattaqullah, and fear Allah. Wa'lamu, and know, annallaha, that bima ta'maluna basir, of what you do, all seer. He sees all what you do. Wattaqullaha wa'lamu annallaha bima ta'maluna basir, and fear Allah, and know that Allah, in whatever you do, he sees, all seer.